Blood, flesh, and souls are offered to the gods amidst deathly chants.
Didn't I tell you I'm not a
battle once. Fight!
Battle of the Lady Bowsers. Shit.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle two. Fight! Goes to the last one standing.
Okay, that's badass.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
She not only broke the shell off, she broke the horns. Not holding the sword right.
Thank you.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Ivy.
Peachaboo. I should have downloaded another Boozette. Let's have her fight. This genie lady.
Soul of Shumwa.
Let's fight. Back in your bottle, blue girl.
Last one standing. Battle two. Fight.
I had that much health left.
Stand, fight to your last breath. Battle three, fight. Goes to the last one standing. Battle four. Fight. Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Well, time to go fuck that up. Little touch of retardation heaven or that's what I tell myself, at least.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I can't remember. I've been having a few dreams. I'm going to go.
control of Haswell.
No, that's where I gotta go.
Alright, Alpha 5 training with Tommy.
Soul of Rogue. I cannot lose.
Let's see, what battlefield is the most like the that. I like how fucking Alpha's head is looking straight up in his pre-battle pose.
I just killed him dead.
The desire for power leads the warriors to the arid desert.
So you're right. I'm gonna get out of this.
Bring it on! Battle one. Fight!
Damn, that was easy.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized. Battle two. Fight!
Okay. Give him that one.
Well, I'm all good with mine. KO!
I was about to say, you know, that did kill a human or a synth. Alpha have little... Yeah, he does. He has little turtle shells on his feet that represent the big cup part of his feet. Come here, Tommy.
Here goes everything!
Go fuck yourself, Tommy.
The battle is over.
Show he said a magic belt right where the DC monsters. you weren't here when I swindled him for $500. That guy.
That was actually kind of awesome.
You?
Oh.
Let's see. What friggin'
welcome
contest should I have
history,
next? Oh, I know. Because I accidentally have two of them. Let's see. I actually have two friggin' sheiks. I got that one and this new one. So let's pit them against each other and see which one looks better. Where's the other one? I overshoot it. Probably did. I know I had two divas and I deleted the one. Oh, there's
Soul of Taki.
There's the one. Now that's the new one on the left. See this old one on the right. So
Soul of Taki.
Let's cut loose.
Well, how blessed the long travels.
Both equally good.
Remote.
I have to say I like the one on the right a little bit more.
Fit fucking now. Fit fucking now.
Remember that you can't be at fucking Nam in 76. Well, you can, but it won't end well.
I want to finish this up quick.
Yeah, I definitely like the look of that one better. I mean, this one on the left, I think, is technically more accurate to the fucking Legend of Zelda. Just like that look better. Like a Hyrule Warriors type look. Why are you just standing there letting me kick your ass? Bam!
Victory will not come easily. It must must be seized. Battle Foo! Fight!
Bitch.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Oh, this guy with his guns. I got a class.
Battle, three, fight.
I will blow your brains out.
This'll hurt. Farewell.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Battlefield's where I belong.
Psst. That's actually Princess Zelda.
Speaking of which, did I download Princess Zelda?
Say what? Okay.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I think that was funny how Alpha just completely owned Tommy. I forget who this is.
What is it, Deathclaw?
Let's do Soul of Rajai from Fire Emblem Fates and Farja from Awakening. They almost look like they could be related. They're not, but they look like they... Because I think Raja was based on Tharja, that's why they look so much alike.
A rad roach.
The cacophony of battle cuts through the deathly silence.
Oh, trust me, Gerald, it'll get worse.
You look beautiful.
You say something?
Damn, I just pulled that out.
Victory will not come easy. It must be seen.
Battle two. Fight.
Do not give her an inch. Yeah, take a fucking mile. Bitch. Bitch.
Victory will not come easy. It must be seized.
Battle three. Fight.
Stop. stand. Fight to your last
breath. I think it's revealed that that mayor lady that you're talking to right now is actually a sin. Fight.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Oh, I could have Harley Quinn fight Poison Ivy.
Soul of Tira.
Don't come crying to me later.
Soul of
Don't
Ivy.
Don't waste my time.
Just now noticed that Harley has a little tattoo on her hip.
Are forged below the never-ending skies.
Wanna have some fun?
Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one. Fight!
I don't know what that movie is.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle two. Fight.
You're all wet, Ivy. Kiss of death.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Next.
In order to do proper repairs, I need to specialize to
one more.
Welcome to the stage of history.
One more in this downloaded character showcase. Which characters I made? Oh, I got it. I got it. Where is she? Snow White.
Raphael.
Versus Lara Croft.
Let's cut loose.
And look, her sword is rose red. Anybody that's read the Fables comics will get that reference.
The winds fan the flames of the warriors fighting spirits.
Pretty damn good. That's what the game The Wolf Among Us remains. Ooh.
I want to finish this up quick.
Well, too bad. You ain't gonna get
battle one. Fight.
Okay, so that's a glitch. Her leg is going through the skirt. She is legit just standing there and letting you beat her ass. Come on, game, fight back!
Battle 2, fight!
Oh! Well, I did bring that on myself, I guess. I did ask them to fight back.
Fight to your last breath.
Battle 3.
Kinda weird that since Geralt can use magic and friggin' Lara has Geralt's fighting style, it's kinda weird to see the Tomb Raider using magic. There you go. One ring out deserves another.
Stand. Fight to your last breath.
Battle 4. Fight.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Another wonderful day.
We paid our dues. All right. Well, that was an interesting combination of characters.
Welcome to the stage of history.